Okay, hi all, this is Carmen. Yes, it's been a long time ago since I made a video, but yeah, my mojo was very low. I created a few things, but I was very slow in creating. But a little bit of my mojo is back, and I want to show you what I've made. I've made a vintage tech album, and oh, that's my daughter. If you hear it, she's playing a game with her friends. Okay, online. I have to close the door if you hear. What did I use? I used die cuts from my local action store, so people in Europe will know where to get them. It all are die cuts, and you can make cards with it, but I use it for the tags. I have a studio light one. It's the romantic picture vintage, and oops, it's coming apart. Okay, and I've used this one. It's also from the action. I used various tags. They are all different sizes, and okay, this is the tag album that I've made, a vintage one, and I bind it with this closure because I didn't have a ring anymore in that color. I only have silver rings, and now it doesn't match the bronze. So okay, I did it this way, so I used this one from Tmall's. It's okay. What did I do? I used this one, this fabric banner that I've got from Nancy. I got more from her, but I used only one, and I made a little tag of it. We did with applique on there, flowers, a ticket dream, a sequin flower, and there's applique under there. The applique is from Esme, so thank you, Esme. And some cardboard. My God, my daughter is. Oh, okay. The second tag is I used the Studio Light paper, shabby paper. That's this one. This one. I love this paper. It's very shabby, very nice. Okay, I used a lot. I used also is this paper, very nice. So I put a dolly under there. This dolly I've got from Patricia, so thank you, Patricia. Also the heart is from Patricia. She gifted me these. I got some happy mail from her, and I loved it. And I put this flower on top of there. This is from Esme, so thank you, Esme hon. And this resin heart I made myself, and I put some die cuts from the paper like I showed you on the tag, and this lace is from her stash. On the back side, I also covered the tag, and I put all kinds of little tags in there. So this is a postal stamp, a tag, and a little card, tickets, and also other little tags. I tuck them in like this so people can use it for journaling or something, or yeah, whatever you want to do with it, or leave it like it is. So it's tucked in like this on the back side, you see. Okay, this tag, I've used also all kinds of paper cuts and some lace under here. This is from Esme. This lace I cut from Nancy, so thank you, in a swap. And I layered it all and stickled it up, also the butterfly, and put some stamps on, no stamps, no, postal stamps on here, and flower paper. And on the back I used this Primark card, and this one is an envelope. These envelopes I got from Po from Hong Kong, so thank you, Po. I love them, they're all vintage envelopes. I covered the back side of it with some the applique I got from Esme. You can get it in Esme's store, and this one I made myself with gray paper, and this is from a stash. It's a chipboard from Studio Light. This I put on there is a vintage tag, nice crochet flower from Patricia, and a flower from a stash. I think it's a Prima flower. And on the back, this envelope, I made it like you have a tutorial from Bona, and I adhered these tags on the inside of the envelope, and then you can tuck all kinds of goodies behind there. So you can tuck it in like this. It's very nice, very good idea from her. She has a tutorial. And this one, this flower is so gorgeous. I love the dangling hearts under there. And it's from Patricia. So thank you, Patricia. I love it. I use it, but it's very hard not to hoard it. But I think it has to be used. It makes it such more prettier. So thank you. That's that one. This one is some packaging from Prima that I've used. And what I did was I put a butterfly on the hair, up top of here, some die cuts that says book post, a feather pen, a tag on the hair. I layered it, it says the post, a feather pen, book, journaling, I think they are journaling or writing letters to post, another Prima flower, and this you can open. I think it's from the cartographer paper of line. And on the back I put this. This is paper that's from the Action. So this paper from the Action, I put it on the back. It's all kinds of stamps, a tag, and there are all kinds of tags in there. So I tucked it all in a pocket, and like this, and it says Amour. And I put, oops, this clip on here, vintage clip, and I put a dangling charm under there with the Eiffel Tower, some keys, and some nice beads, and a fleur de lis. And The last one is this one, the big tag from Tim Holtz. I put a flower on here and paper flower. It says beautiful day. It says a cup of tea that's layered and it's sitting on a, it's placed on a book, and there's a rose. And on the back, oops, sorry, there's my stamp on my sign, and I put on a nice butterfly on there. So this is the tag album. Sorry, I have to. Yeah. Tag album that I've made, and I love doing this. So hope you like it. If you have questions, just ask. And until the next video, bye bye.